the Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A big hit already! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Latios starts to attack! A rigid shot! A rigid shot from Blizzard! It's down and out! Milotic is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Clefable is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Energy ball hits. It's down and out. Raticate is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Gloom protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Raticate suffers from poison. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Raticate starts to attack. That's a hit this time. The battle is getting intense. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The battle has reached its final stage. Gloom protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. Raticate desperately holds on. Eradicate starts to attack. That's a hit this time. Energy Ball hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.